Maybe I'm right, and maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm weak, and maybe I'm strong. But nevertheless, I'm in love with you. Maybe I'll win, and maybe I'll lose. Maybe I'm in for crying the blues. But nevertheless, I'm in love with you. Somehow I know at a glance the terrible chances I'm taking. Fine at the start, then left with a heart that is breaking. And maybe I'll give much more than I'll get, but nevertheless I'm in love with you. Somehow I know at a glance the terrible chances I'm taking. Fine at the start, then left with a heart that is breaking. Maybe I'll live a life of regret, and maybe I'll give much more than I'll get, but nevertheless I'm in love with you. But nevertheless, I'm in love with you.
Oh, baby, I'm a rack in my brain to think of a name to give to this tune. So Barry can croon, and maybe old Bing will give it a fling, and that'll start everyone humming a thing. The melody's dumb to beat and repeat, but if you can swing, it's got a good beat, and that's the main thing to make it complete, 'cause everyone's swinging today. So we call it Opus One. It's not for Sammy Gay. It's Opus One. It's got to swing, not sway. Can make it renowned, and Ray Anthony could rock it for me. There's never a doubt you'll knock yourself out whenever you can hear Opus One. My brain to think of a name to give to this tune so Perry can croon, and maybe old Bing will give it a fling, and that'll start everyone humming a thing. The melody's dumb, repeat and repeat, but if you can swing, it's got a good beat, and that's the main thing to make it complete, 'cause everyone's swinging today. So we call it Opus One. It's not for Sammy K. Opus One, it's got to swing, not sway. Maybe if Mr. Les Brown could make it renowned, and Ray Anthony, he could rock it for me, no doubt. Out, it's Opus One.
I'm gonna buy a paper doll that I can call my own, a doll that other fellows cannot steal. And then the flirty, flirty girl with her flirty, flirty eyes will have to flirt with boys that are real. Come on at night, she will be waiting. She'll be the truest doll in all this world. I'd rather have a paper doll to call my own than have a fickle-minded real live girl.
I guess I had a million dolls or more. I guess I played the doll game over and over. I just quarreled with Sue, and that's why I'm blue. She's gone away and left me just like all dolls.